changing this composition of the atmosphere, we have changed the climate, and we have seen not only warming, but we have seen changes in the rainfall patterns, drought, flooding.